When I look at this now, you've still got a little bit of flex even at impact there. Okay? Earlier, your right arm's in locked. See how your right arm is below your left arm then?
Mm-hmm.
That's where we're at the golden position.
Okay.
Your right arm is covering the left arm straight there.
Yeah.
It already locked.
Yeah.
Now it should lock. There it goes. That's what we should start.
Okay.
What I'd say is this is a two-part thing. The more we get your hip driving forward and left, and the more we keep tucking in, the better. They both
did one. I prefer on that one. It does work on that.